What part of town are you in, brother? You are so that f***ing guy, by the way. If we were talking about crypto, you would so have a f***ing opinion.
Actually, let me tell you, the problem with the FTX scandal is actually that they were moving towards a centralized currency when actually crypto should be decentralized. And I want to put my whole fist in your mouth. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you have so much money, you're worried about the centralization of your money, give me some money. You know what I'm saying?